kundili manggaling una ang Ginoo sa tanan nga naa sa tua, definitely dili gyud sa una sa tua. Na, nagiging una si Lord sa atin sapagkat sa lahat ng bagay, siya ang una sa atin. Amen ba? Hindi na natin pinag-iisipan every time we inhale, we exhale. Now we understand that, oh, it is all about God. It's not about us. It's good to have a good life. It's good to have a good name. But it's not about us. Always remind yourself, it's not about us. It's always about God. If He is really first, we won't put ourselves ahead of God. We won't put ourselves ahead of any other thing. In Proverbs chapter 3, verse 6, in the Living Bible says, in everything you do, put God first. He said, and He will direct you and crown your efforts with success. Amen. Gusto nato na, di ba? Tanan na itong ginabuhat, itong plano. Gusto nato mahitabo na ay kahimuan. Kaya lang, it will only happen when God is our first. When we put God first. Putting God first is doing what He wants us to do over what we want to do. Even if it seems like our way is right. Putting God first simply means doing what He wants and not our wants. Tama ba? Maskin pa daw usahay, ang gusto nato daw murag tama. No, natay huna-huna na ito, natay panghuna-huna, di mo maning tama ba? Kaya lang, at the end of the day, if God is really first in your life, you won't cleave, you won't do the things that you want, even if you thought it is right, but or even it is good, but it has to be God's. Is that what God wants? Pasabot, putting God first in everything, pasabot, pati atong ginhawa, atong plano, atong trabaho, ato ang kinabuhi, kaminyoon, negosyo. Putting God first in everything, it involves everything. Tanan, muingog, everything. Ah, grabe po, Pastor, pati sa ako ang love life? Eh, yes. Na, hindi lang sa imong love life, sa imong social life. Kaya uban manggod, ang Ginoo ang una pag Domingo. Pero pag abot Sabado, murag lahi na. Na, in entire week, in the entire month, God has to be first. Amen? Kaya huna-huna na ito usahay, at dili Domingo lang na, Pastor, kay nigabot sa Lunes, nga ito Sabado, ako naman na Pastor trabaho. Pero ang Domingo, sa Ginoo kita. No, but hey, He is not just the God of the weekends. Hello? He is the God of everything. So, kung ato adang unahon ang Ginoo na ay divine direction and there is a fruition or success in everything that we do. Kung gusto nimo mo resulta, mo ginan siya, mo salir ang imuhang gipangsugdan, imong plano, imong negosyo nimo, if you want that to succeed, put God first.
Hi, this is Christian Life Center Tagum Campus under the leadership of Bishop Hurley Montes. We want you to know that you did not click this channel by accident. If you are looking for a channel filled with life-giving sermons, we are here for you. You might want to know the Word of God and the Bible more through the sermons given to us by our anointed senior pastor, Pastor Jesser Molina. We upload clips through our main channel and Facebook page. You may navigate through and find videos from our Regeneration Up Next that embodies the people in the marketplace, both young professionals and young couples. We have videos about teaching kids to love the Bible and fun activities they may want to try with you at home. As we said, you are not here by accident. So click that subscribe button and hit the notification bell for you to be notified immediately when we upload videos for you and be blessed directly through your device. God bless!